Wish come true tonight. You've all showed up, so thank you for supporting Wish. I think it's an amazing platform where you can reach out to the celebrity that you want that personal greeting from. You guys don't have no idea how many requests I get of so many different things, from birthdays to weddings to anniversaries to openings of, you know, their new place, or congratulations, I just bought a new house, or so many different things. And I just had a baby, another one of those. There's so many. And what I love is that we'll be able to sort through all the nonsense and pull out those people who really do want a genuine message to either their loved ones or for themselves. And, you know, bragging rights when you go to dinner, go, hey, bro, look what I got today. So I'm really excited for you guys. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think that it's a really great platform where, you know, celebrities or different personalities out there can really connect with their fans and give them something that they've always wanted. So thank you so much.
Okay, from now on, Sunny is officially launched on the app. So throw in all your wishes for Sunny. You can start putting in all your wishes on wish.com/Sunny. So start and get going. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
This is one picture, Sunny, one more.
Sure. Mujhe ye app bahut acha laga. I think that it's one of these one of a kind apps abhi. I'm sure there's going to be more that are going to start copying you and following
yes.
you. Lekin mujhe ye acha laga ki log aise request pooch sakte ki mujhe ye birthday ke liye request chahiye. I want a shout out to my girlfriend, my friend, anniversaries ke liye, birthdays ke liye. Weddings, anniversaries, babies, you name it. कभी ऐसा होता है कि हमको वो wish चाहिए लेकिन वो wish कभी पूरी नहीं होती है. So now it can happen. So I think that it's a great concept and I believe that it'll do very well. If I could get one wish, it would be from actually Narendra Modi.
Thank you. Good job.
Work on that.
Yes, yes.
just saying hi.
Sir, for the first time, a non-English film has won an award for Oscars. So, what do you say? A non-English film has won an award.
I haven't watched the Oscars. Is it Oscars are happening now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or is it over?
Is it over?
Oh, they got it, man. I live under. I live under a rock. You know, I live under a rock in Juhu. I thought it was happening now. Sorry, I don't have an answer. But if it's from here?
Korean.
Okay, great.
Okay, so it's an app which you have, supposing if you were not a celebrity, who would be that one person?
I just answered. I said Narendra Modi.
Same question here, actually. Yeah.
Why?
I just want to say get a hi. That's it. Hi, Sunny. Love me.
It's actually surprising. A lot of consumers who come to our platform request the celebrities just to, you know, tell them a hi. Now it is getting fulfilled through Wish.
Right. Sunny, you might be getting so many people to ask you for the wish, you know, already on Instagram, on social media. Do you always respond them? Do you always, you know, help them giving the wishes and
श्योर अगर मैं वो करती देन मैं कुछ और कर नहीं सकती हूँ. So the nice thing is now it gets filtered through an app and it gets basically screened to, for people that actually want, you know, a proper wish for a shout out or someone saying happy birthday. It is virtually impossible. If I did it, I wouldn't have any other job but to complete these wishes. But hopefully
yeah,
we can do that through you and then I'll stay busy.
No.
I don't know who's going to win. I can't even guess who's going to win, but I'm so happy that I got to be a part of this show in some way. And I seem to make it back for one day here and there every year since I've been on the show. So I love it. It's like nostalgia every time I go back.
Is there anyone favorite in the house of yours?
You know, I went in there and it was complete chaos. There was a huge fight right before I went in. So they were all sour-faced already. And it was really hard to tell everybody's personality. But we had, I think we had a good time. And I don't know what was aired, how it was shown.
Congratulations for the launch of the app. What do you have to say? What comes with the idea of putting something like that wonderful existence?
No, I mean, see again, we actually wanted to find a digital greeting card, right? Greeting cards or greetings have not changed in many years. We thought this could be actually an interesting way where celebrities can make their fans' special day even more special. So that was how the concept actually came about. And then we had to build the technology to actually make that interaction possible. We also have a back-end team that swifts through all the lots and lots of messages that come through so that we can actually send to the celebrities the only the real messages, authentic messages, so that celebrities don't have to take time out to do that work. So we actually take that load and give that across.
We have Ferrari Capital also partnered. You just
heard that news, so what do you have to say about that? Yeah, so we just closed our Series A funding round of $2 million in the last month, led by Kalari. We have very supportive investors. Thanks to them, the wish is actually a reality. As much as we want to create it, we need the backing of those helpful investors to actually support us, and we're grateful to them. As I mentioned earlier, so we want
to make every wish come true.
That is right. That is right.
To let every Indian get a wish from Sunny. That's the thing. But on a serious note, I think we want to be focused on South India. Specifically Telugu-based celebrities in December. Now we're actually getting a lot of celebrities from Bollywood. We also want to go out to different regions like Punjabi, Marathi specific, Bengali specific celebrities, and also move to different categories of celebrities like sport people, musicians, comedians, singers. So we want to bring different kinds of celebrities into the platform also.
So what's the response been so far?
No, so we had a tremendous response in terms of number of getting the wishes, and because, but the harder part is for the celebrities to actually fulfill all of them. In fact, but we're keeping our fingers crossed tomorrow when she actually is going to be launched right now. Tomorrow is going to be a big day for us.
I think we'll be the most searched app.
Yeah, for sure.
You better have your server set.
Yes, that's what we're getting up for. So where's our tech team? Our tech team is on that.
Well, guys, thank you so much. This will be the end of the questionnaires. Thank you so much, Sunny, for being a part of this event and also part of Wish. So thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
This is new and exciting. We'll have to do one-on-one later. But Wish is what's new and exciting right now. So
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
What do you have to say, you know, about the concept, about the app? It's something unique and different.
First of all, congratulations to the makers of this app. It's always difficult, you know, when you have a startup, and a startup which is done by three very interesting minds, which is the reason I came on board as well. I want to encourage new entrepreneurs, new business people, because these are the ideas of the future. And I also think this is a good way of getting a very personalized connect with your fans. Like, you'll be able to tell your fans how much they mean to you, and they can also come up and tell you what they want from you, and it's a great connecting platform.
So, you know, there's always, when you're growing up, there's always, you know, one role model, one actor, one actress, someone, everybody has it.
So if you really ask me, I would have asked for a wish list and birthday wish from those yesteryear actresses. You know, I would have liked it from Madhubala or, and Helen and, you know, Sadhana and Vijayanti Mala. But in today's times, I would only want Ajay Devgan to wish me happy birthday because he's my favorite and I am a bit of a fan and I would have always liked a wish from him. आज 10 फरवरी को एक हिस्टोरिक मोमेंट है सिनेमा के लिए. पहली बार विश्व में 92 इयर्स के बाद एक नॉन इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग फिल्म ऑस्कर जीती है, जिसका मतलब ये है कि हम भी कोशिश कर सकते हैं उस अवार्ड को जीतने के लिए. एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी प्राउड ऑफ द साउथ कोरियंस. The name Bong Joon-ho is the name of the day, and I congratulate all of South Korea and the Oscars Academy for having made the right decision, and now it is our time to win the Oscar for our country, for India. So Suryavanshi is releasing on the 27th of March, and I hope you guys will all watch it. It's going to be a bonanza because Ajay Devgan, Ranveer Singh and Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif are going to be in it. I'm also going to be in it, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Earlier, the initiative taken by Manan, Mahesh and Varun is absolutely wonderful. This just brings the fans more closer to the celebs. And I think, you know, the love and appreciation that every celebrity would want from their fans would, through wish, they will have that much love from their fans, so it's really wonderful. I like the idea of wish, you know, like, see, there are a lot of people anyways that you wish on a day-to-day basis, and this just, like I said, gets what do we say, it's more the closeness between the fans and the celebs is more through wish, you see. So it's like wishing somebody a happy birthday or a happy anniversary, and that makes them happy, you know. So why not? It's a wonderful feeling. Rishi Kapoor ji. I've been an ardent fan of him since, I don't know, a very, very, very long time. So, you know, he's my all-time favorite.
Not everybody gets a chance to actually connect with their celebrity or the artist that they like, but I think it's a great platform to directly get in touch, and we can wish them on their best days and they can get a good wishes from us. So I think it's a great. My Sherry fans, basically. All my fans, they call me hashtag Sherry fans. So probably for all my Sherry fans, I would like to wish them on their birthdays, on their special days. It's going to be really great for my
life. Okay, what excited you to get associated?
The thing that really attracted me is this only, that sometimes my fans, they don't know how to approach me, and which I feel bad when I actually ended up thinking ki unki birthday nikal chuki, and then I got to know that I couldn't wish them. So probably by this chance they can directly actually ask, and if somebody wants to surprise somebody, you know. So I think it's a great platform that way. Yeah, thank you.
I feel the concept is very unique, because it's the first time where fans would be able to connect with their favorite ones, like celebrities, and they would get personal messages. They try very hard, they watch the show, and because of their love and support, we are there. And when they want us to wish them, it gives them a lot of happiness. Or this app ke through, I feel they'll get that message which will make them happy. So it's like, it's a medium which is connecting two people together. I make sure, even if I take a little time, I make sure that I reply to everybody. But with this app, sometimes we miss out on messages on our Insta and other social media stuff, but this app, because we have somebody who is looking for it, and they would let us know that this is someone is waiting for your wish and all. So it would be really nice that they get their wish on time, and even we need, like, we get the chance to connect with them on the right time. Oh, I am in totally awe of Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, and I would love to have a wish from him.
Actually, first of all, I'm wishing Wish app a happy launch. They may progress a lot, and actually, I love the concept, and this is going to be huge. I think this is a right platform for fans to connect with their celebrities and their stars. So I think it's a great step, and like a gift for fans. So I'm wishing the app a very good luck. Yeah, I'm glad actually. I can, you know, I can send wishes to my fans, and I can birthday or anniversary or any these kind of functions are very precious to people. So I think fans are going to be happy, you know, whenever they are getting wishes from their celebrities. It's a great app. What's excitement for? I think first time somebody has taken this kind of step. I don't know.
About your film projects, about
upcoming projects. I'm doing a couple of web series. One of them is coming like in few days, like next month. Two of them are launching. So yeah, there are a few in pipelines. Yeah.
Thanks. You know, gesture that we are able to connect with fans. Like, you know, it's a direct medium now where we can fulfill fans' wishes as well. Or unko jo bhi ichha hai, they can come to us and, you know, filter hoke aayega hamare paas bhi. So I think it's a very good thing that Wish has come up with. And I'm really grateful that I'm a part of this app as well. Of course, as जैसे मैंने कहा कि हम काफ़ी सारे फैंस हैं जिनको हम रिप्लाई नहीं कर पाते, और विश एक ऐसा मीडियम है जो उन सारे फैंस को हमसे कनेक्ट करता है, और हमें भी पता चलता है कि उनकी विशेस क्या है, और हमें यू नो आई थिंक एक पर्सनल टच मिलता है, और उन्हें भी पता चलता है कि एक ज़रिया है जिससे वो हमारे साथ कनेक्ट हो सकते हैं, और हमारे पास भी एक ज़रिया है कि हम अपने फैंस के साथ कनेक्ट हो सकते हैं और उनकी विशेस जान के उन्हें फुलफ़िल कर सकते हैं. Because of the shoot and everything, and you know the busy schedule, I'm unable to, you know, reply them on on Instagram or, you know, other mediums where they message me on Facebook and stuff like that. But now when Wish is there, I'm sure that, you know, I'll be able to fulfill their wishes also, and, you know, will be able to reply them. And you know, मैंने काफ़ी सुना है that you know काफ़ी सारे लोग हैं जिन्हें लगता है कि you know अगर हम उन्हें कुछ कहेंगे तो you know they get motivated. So अगर इस तरह से हमें अपने fans को you know motivate करने का मौका मिलता है, then why not? I think this is the best way how you know I would want to motivate people and you know influence them to do something good and maybe make them smile, or you know I think I'll be very happy if I'm able to make my fans smile, or you know I'm able to spread some happiness in their life. I think I would want to message Kareena Kapoor, and I would want to know that how is she so beautiful. अरे नज़र में आई थिंक मैंने इतने सारे रूप ले लिए हैं, विशारिका हो, सर्पिका हो या चुड़ैल हो, तो मेरे लिए जितना फैंस को एक्साइटमेंट रहता है मेरे अलग अलग रूप देखने का, उतना मुझे भी बहुत एक्साइटमेंट रहता है. और एक मौका भी मिलता है, एक चैलेंज भी होता है कि हमें हर एक कैरेक्टर प्ले करना है. अभी तो आप अभी हमारे ट्रैक में एक बहुत ही बड़ा फाइट होने वाला है, महायुद्ध होने वाला है, तो उसमें डेफिनेटली मैं, क्योंकि मैं दैविक हूँ, तो मैं डायन से मुकाबला करने के लिए दैविक का अवतार. आई एम सो सॉरी, मैं बिग बॉस तो नहीं देखती. नहीं, मैं बिग बॉस मैं बिल्कुल भी नहीं देख पाई इस सीज़न का, बट जितना भी मैंने सुना है, क्योंकि मेरे सेट पे काफ़ी लोग देखते हैं, फ्रेंड्स देखते हैं, तो उन सबको सिद्धार्थ शुक्ला बहुत पसंद है. सो मुझे लगता है कि शायद वो इतना अच्छे से गेम खेल रहे हैं, इसीलिए लोग भी उन्हें काफ़ी पसंद कर रहे हैं. सो या एब्सोल्युटली बहुत ही अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है, क्योंकि हम ऐसे भी लोगों को बहुत तरीक़ों से विश करते हैं वीडियो पर, बट उनको बहुत प्रॉब्लम होती है हम तक पहुंचने के लिए और हमारा विश लेने के लिए. बट जैसे ही ये ऐप आएगा, उनको ऐसी कोई भी प्रॉब्लम फेस नहीं करनी होगी, वो डायरेक्टली हमसे विश मांग सकते हैं किसी भी ओकेजन के लिए. सो आई थिंक दैट्स रियली नाइस उनके लिए भी और हमारे लिए भी. एब्सोल्युटली नहीं, डेफिनेटली मैं सलमान खान से लेती हूँ, क्योंकि वो मेरे फेवरेट हीरो हैं. और दैट विश कुड बी किसी भी चीज़ के लिए, गुड विशेज लेती. सो या मुझे, अगर मेरे कमेंट सेक्शन में मिलता है कि आज मेरा बर्थडे है प्लीज़ विश करिए, तो मैं विश करती हूँ. और अगर मैं नहीं करती हूँ तो मेरे मम्मी या मेरे डैडी उसको रिप्लाई कर देते हैं, और फिर मुझे डांट भी लगाते हैं कि यार किसी का बर्थडे है, अयान भी करता है कि किसी का बर्थडे है तो उसको विश करो जन्नत, किसी का एग्ज़ाम है तो उसको ऑल द बेस्ट बोलो. और बहुत बार मुझे वीडियो विशेज़ के लिए भी मैसेजेस आते हैं डैडी को, तो हम वीडियो विशेज़ भी साथ में बनाकर भी भेजते हैं. तो आई थिंक वही तरीका है, अब हम विश आपके थ्रू लोगों को बनाकर भेज रहे हैं. आपके बारे में नहीं पता, आप किसे विश चाहते हो?
मैं किसे चाहूँगा विश, अभी तो ऐसा कुछ है नहीं, बिकॉज कभी ऐसा सोचा नहीं मैंने कि किसी से अगर कुछ चाहिए हो, बट अगर कुछ होता ज़रूर किसी ना किसी से तो मांगता ही, क्योंकि ऐसे तो नहीं बैठता, मैं ज़रूर मांगता ही से, लेकिन अभी तक मैंने सोचा नहीं कि किसी से.
ओके, सयान ने सोचा नहीं अभी तक. नहीं, मैं यही कहना चाहूँगी, और आई लाइक टू विश द इंटायर टीम ऑफ विश ऐप ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल इनिशिएटिव फॉर ऑल द फैंस, एंड इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल वे टू कनेक्ट विद अस एंड डायरेक्टली आस्क अस फॉर द विशेज बी इट एनी ओकेजन. सो आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी एंड ग्लैड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट, एंड जस्ट लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द इवनिंग. थैंक यू.
So, I do a show called Nazar, and frankly speaking, I have a lot of kids fan following which goes around. You know, there are very less apps which gives you a bridge between a fan and an actor. So this is a very interesting idea where, you know, they created this bridge to fulfill fans' wishes and at the same time, you know, spread good word. And I'll tell you one instance, I got a wish. And it was not about birthday. It was not about birthday. It was about somebody who was feeling low and somebody who was not going in a good phase of life. So I was so impressed with the fact that somebody messaged me to give some motivating speech to that particular person, so I can bring that smile on that face, on her face, and you know, get her out of whatever she's going through. So I feel this connect is direct, and I wish my best to Wish app, and may they grow and grow and grow, and all of us grow together. I would love to have a wish from Sara Ali Khan. I've been crushing on Sara Ali Khan a lot. Sara, you are damn cute, and you know, someday I would like to see you in person. नजर के सेट पे बहुत धमाल चल रही है जैसे हमेशा चलती आई है और बस वही हम डायन से लड़ते रहते हैं और बस कुछ दिनों में नज़र 2 भी आ रहा है सो हम उसका पार्ट नहीं रहेंगे बट एट द सेम टाइम आई वुड वांट टू विश द होल नज़र टीम की और सारी ऑडियंस को कि जितना प्यार इन लोगों ने हमें दिया वो उन्हें भी मैं एक्चुअली नज़र देखता हूँ उस वक्त
वेरी गुड लॉन्ग टाइम वॉट एम आई एक्सपेक्टिंग राइट नाउ नथिंग अबाउट आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग समथिंग ग्रेट टू देम बट डोंट आस्क मी व्हाट नहीं आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग अ लॉट फ्रॉम दिस ऐप स्पेशली फ्रॉम दिस ऐप बिकॉज इट्स अ यूनिक कॉन्सेप्ट एंड अ वेरी गुड कॉन्सेप्ट एंड दिस इज अ वेरी गुड ऐप टू कनेक्ट डायरेक्टली विद योर फैंस सो इट्स अ वेरी गुड थिंग वेरी गुड कॉन्सेप्ट एक्चुअली क्योंकि ये आइडिया आज से पहले कभी हुआ नहीं है जहाँ आप डायरेक्टली अपने फैंस के लिए कुछ कर सकते हो और वो डायरेक्टली आप कॉन्टैक्ट कर सकते हैं आप उनके लिए मैसेजेस कर सकते हो तो दिस इज अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म टू कनेक्ट विद योर फैंस डायरेक्टली थैंक यू बाय
I would like to wish congratulations to everybody in the Wish app. I think last 2-3 months pehle hamara final hua tha sab. To tab se hi mujhe lag raha tha ki they are very determined about and they are very serious about this thing, you know, to connect us, to connect celebrities to the audience. And I think it's a very good thing that they are doing. And direct contact hai. So it's very good. आई एम एक्साइटेड कि एक तो मैं ऑडियंस से डायरेक्ट कॉन्टैक्ट होगा प्लस दीज गाइज आर वेरी जेन्युइन सो दैट अट्रैक्टेड मी मोर टू गेट इन टच विद दीज गाइज एंड कि मैं यू नो दैट आई शुड जॉइन द ऐप बहुत आते हैं मैसेजेस और गिल्टी भी फील होता है कि मैं नहीं काफ़ी सारे मैसेजेस को रिप्लाई कर पाती हूँ कईयों को कर देती हूँ बट इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल ओनली कि हम सारे के सारे मैसेजेस को रिप्लाई कर पाएँ सो आई थिंक विद द हेल्प ऑफ विश ऐप हम आई थिंक इट्स अ मैसेज टू ऑल माई फैंस ऑल्सो डैट आई वॉन्ट से कि थ्रू विश ऐप आप डायरेक्टली हमें कॉन्टैक्ट कर सकते हैं वॉट एवर मैसेजेस यू वॉन्ट अस टू कन्वे इट टू यू you can write on the Wish app and you can we will get to know and we will say the exact thing or even more for you guys so acha connection hoga with my fans with my audience and I am guessing that my fans will also increase because of this kyunki direct contact hoga with fans अगर मैं एक्टर हूँ फिर भी मैं चाहूँगी इट्स ओके आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ सो मेनी अदर एक्टर्स ऑल्सो आई थिंक मिस्टर अमिताभ बच्चन रणबीर कपूर एंड वॉकिन फीनिक्स जिनको आज ऑस्कर भी मिला है यस फॉर देम जस्ट एक हाई भी चलेगा कि हाई मानसी मैं उसी में ही मतलब आई विल बी लाइक हाई यू नो मिस्टर बच्चन सेड हाई टू मी सो जस्ट अ हाई और अ बर्थडे विश और जस्ट उनसे उन उनके मुंह से निकला हुआ माय नेम आल्सो यू नो आई वुड फील वेरी स्पेशल बिकॉज ही इज ऑल द वर्क हम लोग उनका काम देखते देखते बड़े हुए हैं सो आई विल फील वेरी स्पेशल इफ ही से इवन सेज माय नेम थैंक यू
फैन ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल इन माय लाइफ बट आई वुड इफ आई कुड आई वुड हैव गॉट अ मैसेज फ्रॉम Bhagat Singh ji, because I am a super fan of one freedom fighter, that was Bhagat Singh ji, because he was so young, he just gives me goosebumps. Maybe if he would just call up and say Jai Hind, then I would say Jai Hind back to you. बताती हूँ मैं आपको 13 सीजन हो गए बिग बॉस के मैंने एक भी सीजन नहीं देखा आई एम नॉट टू मच ऑफ अ वॉचर एज सच ऑफ शोज आई डू लाइक टू वॉच सीरीज एंड आई एम अ बिग एंड एविड फॉलोअर ऑफ मूवीज बट मैंने बिग बॉस का एक भी सीजन नहीं देखा हाँ आते जाते फ्रेंड से सुनती हूँ या किसी फ्रेंड के घर पे जाते हैं तो कुछ चल रहा होता तो मैं देख लेती हूँ पर मुझे शहनाज बहुत क्यूट लगती है सो आई डू लाइक हर आई थिंक सिद्धार्थ इज प्लेइंग वेरी वेल आई थिंक असीम इज़ ब्रिलियंट आई थिंक दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग बिग बॉसेस ऑफ ऑल द टाइम्स क्योंकि जो भी मैं सुनती हूँ या झलक जो देख रही हूँ उससे लग रहा है कि इंटरेस्टिंग होगा आई एम ऑल्सो लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सी दैट हू इज़ गोइंग टू विन इट
They have lot of sources to connect with us, but it eventually doesn't reach to us. हम लोग के पास तक पहुँच नहीं पाते That's a nice app and that's a nice source where you all can ask for all the wishes for your dear ones, for yourself. And एक अच्छा तरीका है मैं तो देखो पूरा का पूरा आपका ही जो पूछना है जो विश करना है वो मैं सिर्फ फ्री कॉकट में कर देता हूँ थैंक यू
Well, you're very pretty, mashallah. And about Wish, of course, we are so lucky, and people are so lucky enough to get such kind of app. Because you know, in early times when we were like this much, and we used to see the celebrities, and we were like, how to connect? I mean, I'm such a big fan of this celebrity. But through this app, at least people can connect, right? They can ask for our opinion. We can wish them on the birthday. So it somewhere it builds a connection between. A fan and a celebrity, so it's amazing. Yeah. I am a very big fan of Hrithik Roshan, especially I was, and I respect him because the transformation he has done. He's so fit. So I would really like to, you know, send him a wish. I would want him to send me a wish. So yeah, he's the one. Thank you so much. Thank you.